Wingspan is presented by Coors Light, made to chill. Coors Light Brewing Company, Golden, Colorado. Celebrate responsibly.
Behind the net, out to Benny White. Deflected to the corner. And Gordie Howe's pass out sets up Lindsay, who scores from close in. This was the first of four goals scored in this game by the Detroit captain.
Are you ready?
It's been one full year since the passing of our good friend Ted Lindsay at the age of 93.
One full year of pooling memories of both the hockey player and the man.
Ted was small in stature, but a classic example of the size of heart.
A man with the uncanny ability to make us all feel special.
With an easy smile and a firm handshake.
How do we celebrate a man like Ted?
By telling his stories through our stories.
Through the way he touched every one of our lives.
Tales of Ted, to celebrate a life well lived.
Yep. I'm Chris Draper, and I played for the Detroit Red Wings for 18 seasons, 1993 to 2011. I'll never forget the first time that I met, at the time I called him Mr. Lindsay, walked into Joe Louis Arena and just kind of was able to get my workout stuff on, and I walked in and Mr. Lindsay was working out. And I just remember I came up, I introduced myself, I was in absolute awe of meeting Ted Lindsay, just, you know, everything that he had done for the Detroit Red Wings, everything that he had done for the NHLPA, and just, you know, just hearing everything about Ted and the opportunity to shake his hand. We both had, you know, our workout stuff on, and it was something that I'll never forget. And, you know, I went, had practice, and then when I had, when we finished practice, I remember that night I called my dad. He was one of my dad's favorite hockey players, and I told him that that I met Ted Lindsay, and my dad started telling me stories about Ted Lindsay, and we sat there, and it probably ended up being about an hour. So it was a moment that I'll never forget, and from that day on, you know, he actually insisted that I called him Ted, which was a huge honor for myself, and you know, just everything that he did, the way he carried himself. He always had time for anyone that came up to him, anyone that wanted an autograph, anyone that wanted to talk to him, anyone that wanted to talk about hockey. Ted Lindsay was so available for all the great hockey fans of the Detroit Red Wings.
I'm Meredith, youngest of Ted Lindsay's children, the three of us. I moved back to Michigan 2 years ago and lived with him, and it was a very special time for me, having the one-on-one time with him. I do crack a smile quite often. I do drive by his cemetery every day, and I talk to him. He is my higher power, and I talk to him daily. And just memories of growing up, and I wanted to share with you. I found this in the bathroom while we were cleaning it out after he passed away not too long ago, just a couple months ago. And it was literally a 3x5 card that was covered in dust in the bottom drawer of his bathroom. And I do not know what possessed me to not just automatically throw it out without reading it, but I did read it, had it laminated for my siblings, and I just wanted to share this with you guys today. Looking within ourselves for answers. Stimulation comes from people, but motivation comes for yourself. And that just made me smile, and I have it on the dash of my car. I read it every day. My sister has it on her refrigerator. She reads it every day. He was just my dad, who was always there for me, and I love it when people come up and still to this day bring up stories. It just makes me smile, my heart glows, and they're wonderful.
Hi, I'm Justin Abdicator, forward with the Detroit Red Wings. Ted was Detroit Red Wing through and through. Just a very special person. Very fortunate to have been able to meet him and have a lot of really good conversations with him. Dan Manis, our photographer, got a great picture of Ted and I at the Joe. I was sitting in the stick room and kind of taping my stick, and Ted was just, we were talking about sticks and curves and the evolution of how sticks are different, and just saying, you just got to shoot the puck and put it on net. Don't worry about necessarily always picking corners, you know, because You know, a lot of times you miss the net, you miss your opportunities, and he was just always a positive person to talk to, and he just had such a huge impact on the overall game, and just really left a mark and really left this world in a better place.